Come on, guys, let's shape the future together.